I am Guy Ritchie. I'm the director of The Man From U.N.C.L.E. Okay, so in this sequence, we're trying to create a disparity between America versus Russia, which was a big deal back in the 60s after the Iron Curtain had been put up. And the disparity essentially being is the cultural difference between Henry Cavill, who is playing Napoleon Solo, and Armie Hammer, who is playing Ilya Kuryakin. Alicia Vikander is playing the driver, who's from East Berlin and is in no great hurry to remain in East Berlin, as what we understood back in the day is that any opportunity to get out of East Berlin, people leapt upon. So Henry Cavill, being Napoleon Solo, has offered her a route out of East Berlin. Now the job of Armie Hammer is to quell this the bird flying from out of the cage.
Good plan. All we have to do is get over 2 20-foot walls and a minefield. Now what?
Take another left through the window.
There are all sorts of things we were trying to do within the sequence, and that was to create a simultaneously an empathy between these two agents, and this empathy was to set up the character between Napoleon Solo and Ilya Kuryakin, who are essentially doing the same job but are just on different sides of the Iron Curtain. And it was important to me that you could recognize that Napoleon Solo was in no rush to eradicate or eliminate his opposition, and he could recognize various superhuman qualities within his Russian counterpart. And that's really what this scene was designed to do, was to have a sort of creative way of breaking out of East Berlin to West Berlin over what now seems like an absurd idea of keeping people locked within a country. But, you know, anyone over the age of 40 is familiar with the idea that this is the reality between East Berlin and West Berlin. So it was, what we're trying to illustrate is how hard actually it was to get over this, to run the gauntlet between these two disparate realities.